hotel, leaving now, headed to SneakerCon Dallas, day two, man. Today, I will be on the panel at 2 o'clock. You're going to be on the panel with me, right?
No, I'm on the panel at 1:30.
So you're on the panel right before me, but hopefully I can get on more than one, have some dope conversations with other like sneakerheads, sneaker YouTubers. It's going to be a dope experience. Hopefully I cop something actually from SneakerCon today. I don't know if that's going to happen, but hopefully
I
find
something. It should have happened yesterday.
It should have happened yesterday. But that's neither here nor there.
He got cold feet.
Yeah, that's really what it was. But today, I got my mindset that I'm going to cop something that I like. I got to go back and remember what I missed out, and hopefully I catch a gem in the steel, man. So if you have not subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also subscribe to He Got Kicks, man.
We're going to race the 20K by the end of 2019.
Let's get it, man. I'll link him in the description box below. You already know how we do. And yeah, I'm on Instagram as well at Dimensions World. Catch y'all.
I want to ask y'all a question, though, really, really quick. He had a chance to get bread ones worn one time off a dude for $375. Should he have done it? It's his grail. He's been talking about it. Y'all know. He's been talking about it for how many years?
Forever.
Like, Jesus Christ.
Since 2016.
That was your chance.
Yeah, I fucked up.
Because here's the thing, you're just going to wear it anyways.
Yeah, you're right. If he's still out there, y'all might see the bread ones coming back. If not, I'll probably just cop something like some ones. Like them Panda ones.
Yeah, Panda's dope.
Like, I was about to cop them ones, so I might cop them. I don't know. So, like I said, y'all stay tuned. Like this video if y'all liked it already. And let's get it right into SneakerCon. Let's get it.
My college days. Uh-huh.
What's going on? I got Unbreakable Kicks in the building, man.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead and tell them about it. Man, they already know about it.
They already know, bro. They should. Because, I mean, like I said in my video yesterday, bro, we go way back, bro.
We go way back, man.
So y'all should already know, man, from the first giveaway we did for the Black Cement 3,
bro,
man.
We did that shit, bro.
We did it, bro.
It was lit, too.
So, man, we got to do another one sometime this year, bro. Where you at now?
San Antonio.
You at San Antonio now? Okay, so look. In San Antonio, like I said yesterday, my man's is back in the States.
Yes,
he back in the States, so
yes,
ain't no excuses, bro.
Ain't no
time differences like that.
I can't make no excuses for myself.
None,
man.
Bro.
It's all on me.
None. It's all on you, man.
Gotcha,
like
bro.
I always tell you, bro, consistency is key.
Gotcha, bro.
You know what I'm saying? What I be telling Snipe, man, you got to spend money in order for your channel to grow. Spend money to make money.
Gotcha.
You may not want to spend that bread on that shoe, but your fans, your subscribers want to
see that shit. Yeah.
So, buy it. If you got to sell it on whatever app you want to sell it on, do what you got to do, man. But you got to put money into your channel. That's the only way it's going to grow.
Gotcha.
Only way it's going to grow.
Gotcha.
That's word from Big Bro.
Appreciate it, bro.
Yes, sir, bro.
Real talk,
man.
You're running away from this 1v1, bro.
Bro, you know what I'm saying?
You're running away from it, bro.
Jump shot.
I got to show you something, bro. I
got
to show you something, bro.
These dudes out here, man.
Hey, me and Sniper Jones will be doing a 1v1 very, very soon. Hey, but let me show y'all some exclusiveness. Check this shit out, bro. This man got on the Oregon 3s, man. Why is he flexing?
Even the bitches don't want to see me on the court, man.
I'm always ready, bro. I'm always ready to hoop.
Bro,
I be trying to tell people I hoop, bro.
I'm just gonna stay back here, bro. They don't want to see me.
Bro, I actually hoop. Y'all know this shit.
Oh, come on, brother.
That's the channel, bro.
What's going on, man? Hey, man, I'm with my boy DaVinci, bro. Look, we out here by the basketball court. Now, DaVinci has been talking a lot lately about how he get buckets. I just need to see one jump shot. And I can tell everything after just one jump shot. That's all I need, bro. That's all I need. I can slide it up. Yeah, I'm going to judge it. No, you don't even have to make it because everybody don't make every shot. Right. I'm not.
Right,
if the mechanics even look like close to being good, I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt.
I'm
going to give you my player rating.
Because right
now, by the build, you look like a pure slasher. He's just a strong, brolic dude. Is shaped like Eric Bledsoe. That's exactly who he look like.
Bro,
dude is shaped like Eric Bledsoe.
Everybody saying like Eric Bledsoe.
No, bro. Dude shaped like Eric Bledsoe.
That's Kimber Walker.
This dude is swole, bro. Dude is really swole, man.
Really
I don't know what they're doing in the army these days, but
I'm not swole. Bro.
I need to join, bro.
14.
That's a
Boy, if you don't get
it. Oh,
All
right, so that vent just started back up. Like I said, I'm trying to find at least one pair of kicks, man. Like I said yesterday, I got offered $375 for the bread ones, worn one time. That was my L. I'm gonna take that one, man. But I'm gonna try to find something today, and I'm gonna show y'all when I get back to the hotel room. But today I'll be on the panel at 2 o'clock. Hopefully, if you watch this video, you see me up here, and now you know where the pictures are. So, yeah, man, let's get it.
That's what part of this is too. So reselling isn't bad, but my thing, if I had something to do with reselling, it would be that there has to be a price point that they can't go above. That's one thing I would change with that.
So yeah, even when it goes back to reselling, I know back in the day when I used to do it, right? And it started, I know we had this conversation, like my goal,
you know, the brand of Jordan 3s, 1s, Converse, a couple of these Adidas, these New Balance, and Air Max 90s, or Air Max 90s.
It was big back then, and they're bringing it back now, bringing back those retro colorways, and I gotta get them, you know what I'm saying? I love them. I love them.
Trey?
I'm looking at, man,
the colors. All the shoes now are about colors, and you just think what's funny is that they, when they design shoes.
Hey, excuse me. Excuse me, sir, I have a question for you.
Yes,
how does it feel to be on the sneaker panel?
Gosh, it's crazy.
Bro.
It's surreal. I didn't know what to say, honestly.
You're
came
a legend.
Came out naturally, so.
You're a legend, bro. It's a pleasure to know you, bro. It's a pleasure to let me, you know, record and do all of this, bro. You know what I'm saying? My Jade.
You guys back at the hotel, man. I'm actually outside. I didn't want to go up there with no bad light and stuff like that. If I hear the cars in the background, just like that. But like I said, I left my whole camera, my mic, and everything at the back of the house in San Antonio. But your boy said the ground won't stop there, man. I went and got another camera, and I was like, I gotta get this footage. I came across a lot of dope people, met a lot of dope people, got a lot of dope pictures. I was on the panel for the first time. It was my first NeedCon, and it was lit, bro. I'm telling y'all. So, I want to show y'all one thing I did cop that I really liked, and it was this little photo right here of the unions. I had to get this just because, first of all, I'm not getting the damn shoes. It costs too much. Maybe one day, but I had to get this, throw it in the sneaker room, to show you guys when I'm doing the videos. I thought this was very, very dope. And maybe one day I get the shoe, like I said. But that is a wrap for SneakerCon Dallas Day 2. I'm gonna try to do this video. I don't know how I'm gonna edit it, but like I said, there's a lot of things I did today, and I want y'all to like grasp and enjoy. If you weren't able to make it, you can kind of enjoy SneakerCon yourself, man. So all that being said, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the YouTube channel, man. We're on the ground at 20K. We right around the corner, help you boys share the videos. If you see me at SneakerCon today or yesterday, let me know in the comment section below. I got 2 videos to edit, and I'm already about to work on another 3rd video. So y'all boys, help your boy out, man. Follow me over on Instagram at TheVintageWorld. Link will be in the description box below. And subscribe to all the people that I ran into today. I will link all of them in the description box below as well, man. I love you guys. I'm going to catch you guys in the next one, man. Peace.